stretch. One car around hard in the wall, and that is David Ragan.
And Danica up here, Mike, in the 10 car as well.
Danica on the bottom. Oh, David Ragan gets a big run, tries to go to the center, make it three wide. Danica just didn't have any idea that he was going to do that. Comes up and makes contact.
Yeah, he was trying to go by his 34 car there and dove under him, and Danica was down below. Make contact.
Right here. 42, 19 and 11. Stay easy. Back it down. Stay in the middle. You clear all the way back up.
Great job. That's a really risky move to be making right there. I mean,
on his teammate.
I mean, I understand he had the run and you know, he's going to try to dive inside of him going into turn three as they went down the back straightaway. But you have to anticipate and understand with that car on the inside what knowledge they have. And Danica had no idea that was going to come and happen.
A lot of damage.